Hello, everybody. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away, we play a game called Star Wars.
Dark Force.
So, I'm not super into the story and all that. New Order of the Empire stretches its evil clutches across the galaxy, consuming planets with devastating results. Not just devastating. But many troubles, blah, blah, blah. Okay, you guys can read. If you guys want to read this, feel free to read it. But basically, Mandalorian spoilers ahead, okay? But if you're up to date on Mandalorian, at least up to episode, like, 5, I think I'm at. But season 2, episode 5. But there's a rumor going around that the enemies from this game are going to be in the story of the Mandalorian. So I thought, why not take a step, take a look, take a book, and reading Rainbow. No, we're gonna like see what it's all about. Fight the bad guys. Oh, we'll be more connected. The universe. Yay! I can't even fucking watch Clone Wars. It's so boring sometimes. All right, but here we are. Look at me. Cruise down this shit. Look at me, moving down. Looks just like a movie. Oh shit! These graphics are... I never got past this part of the, oh shit, that's pretty good. This game came out in 1994, 26 years ago. Isn't that fucking crazy? This game was probably top of the line back in the day. Okay, I need to see your credits. Okay. So I made a game under the name Julio, or Move Julio, because that was just a test to try and get the settings right, to get things going. We're going to create a new agent. His name will be Julio 2. let's start in the secret base. There's a secret mission in Uncharted space. So yeah, you want to read this? I'll like do this so you can read it. Confidential message from Senator Mon Mothma. The rebellion is counting on the completion of this mission, Commander Katan. I hope success is on your side. And I'll be by your side if you complete the mission. The Death Star plans are locked away at an Imperial Star secret base on the planet Danuta. Danuta. Danuta planet. Is it on this one? Nah, it's on Danuta planet. Where they went to transport Lord Vader.
Lord Vader? You guys can hear double for a second. I gotta hear myself. Lord Vader. where they await transport to Lord Vader, very little is known about the layout of the base. Am I still talking in Lord Vader voice? Am I? Yes, I am.
Sorry, guys. Lord Vader, where very little is known about the layout of the base, so I'm afraid you'll have to act as your own reconnaissance. Now that's a fucking word. Reconnaissance.
I'd like to enter the spelling bee.
Okay, Darth Vader, your word is reconnaissance.
R-E-C-O-N-N-A-I-S-S-A-N-C-E!
That's the Darth Vader spelling bee. Once you have plans, get out immediately. Operation Skyhook. Skyhook is a basketball shot. We'll deliver the plan to Princess Leia, the consular ship, Tantive IV. That's episode 4. She will then continue the mission. Okay. Mission objectives. Final achieve Death Star plans. Return to your ship on route for the base. Wait a minute.
Hold on a second here. Didn't this happen in Rogue One?
Spell it.
R-O-G-U-E space 0-N-E. Oh shit.
Sorry, Darth Vader, you have lost.
Shitballs.
Alright, let's get into the game. Let's get to the actual gameplay of the game. I'm having too much fun with the Darth Vader voice. Which I hope is not... I hope I'm not doing it backwards, which I'm afraid I might be. So you guys understand what's going on. It's not made for... I guess they tried to, like, redo it. It's on Steam for, like, $2. But it's, like, so not well made for, like... these new monitors, it's like stretched. and the mouse sensitivity's weird. It's just odd. It's just odd. Oh, you know what? I can't read the numbers because the gamma's all messed up. Because I messed with the gamma last time. Because I'm a dingbat.
You dingbat.
Let me mess with it right now. Configuration. Gamma correction. We don't need gamma correction on. Joystick. We don't need joystick on either. I was just messing around with stuff. Okay, return to game. That's much better. See, doesn't that look better? Gamma correction's for babies. I'm not a baby, you know what I'm saying? Hey, look at this. Give me that. Oh, baby, look at... Okay, so this is, avid gamers know. This is a Doom ripoff, as you can tell. But I read some good reviews about it. Like, people are like, oh, it's a very good Doom ripoff. Which is fine. Like, I mean, I never played Doom. I've never played Doom as a gamer. That's a terrible thing to say. Let's open this fucking door.
You there, stop!
I'm so used to new games, I'm trying to go up and down with the stick, with the mouse, but I can't. It's only left and right. I didn't go this way during my test run, so let's see where we're going. Let's see how it winds up happening. Whoa, where am I going? Fuck this. Okay, seriously? Like, I get this is 1994. This is probably amazing. I mean, it's pretty cool looking now. No, get in there, you bastard. Oh, wow. Like, this is exactly what I'm talking about. Like, it probably looked cool, but it's so hard to tell what's going on and what's happening. Why the fuck is there a secret cave for no reason? I don't know. I don't know anything. 15 energy units. Get that shield, baby. Where you at? Come here, bitch. Die, motherfucker. No, who's shooting me? You bastard. Come here, I got... you know what's cool is because I don't have up and down. There's like a little bit of auto-aim going on. I think it's pretty cool. I like auto-aim. I like to not aim for shit. And the bullets just go like a homing missile. And if it finds other missiles, it's a homo missile. But besides the point. What the fuck's a homo missile? It's like rainbow yell. not saying anything bad. I don't think anyone's gonna take offense to that, because I'm not saying anything bad. But just funny. Okay, how do I get up here? How do I jump? What the fuck? Alright, welcome to the first episode of this game where I lose my fucking shit. I don't know where to go. Who's shooting me? Bastard. Come here. There you go, baby. Oh, so I can go up here. Oh, no. Oh, here we go. Ooh. Is that a jump? Ooh. Revive. Now I'm over here. Shit. I didn't want to do that. Come back here. Come here. You suck these nuts, baby. So where the fuck do I go? You know what? It's the gamma. The gamma just fucked. I fucked with the gamma too much. Looks better, but at what cost? No! Okay, obviously they want you to go and make that jump. Right? Like, I'm not crazy. But the problem I have is... You ready? Boo! Fuck you. Fuck you, game, and your perfectly bad time jumps. But I can't lie, this game is pretty cool. That's my whole... I'm such a bipolar person when it comes to this game. Oh, here you go. Well, I don't want to waste all my bullets on it. Apparently I'm going to... Oh! You just press E on it! Why didn't I know to press E? I was trying to fucking blast it open! Oh, shit. What you looking at, babe? Sneak up on him. You're not authorized. No, you're not authorized to suck my dick. I'm authorized to suck yours, baby. Oh shit! Oh! Die. Ball sack looking ass. There's like nothing ball sack about him. Get! What's the point of this? What? I gotta do something when I'm up there. I'm just stupid. Away we go! There we go. Let's kill, kill the power defrosters. Turn on the microwave oven here, and yes, this looks good, and this looks fantastic, and yes. All is going according to plan. I don't fucking know what to do. But the music's fucking good. Like Star Wars, I'm jamming to it. Oh, here we go. Take me up before you go, you bastard. You bastard. Come here, let me get some more health. More ammo. Let me get my dick sucked while I'm here, baby. Where's Princess Leia at? Where's Princess Leia? I gotta get this dick sucked. What the fuck are you, little mouse robot bitch? You ain't no BB-8. You're a bitch 8. Come here, baby. Baby bitch 8. Oh, shit, I'm out. Time to use the fucking fist. Bah! Bah! Oh. I don't know what to fucking do with him. No, I don't want to go down. No! Take me up before you go. Fucking mouse bastard. Yes. Use it! What's the point of this? It's a lever. I can tell I gotta pull it. Like, you can tell. In here? How do we get there? Where's the door? Oh, hello. 15 energy units. Don't mind if I do. It just like blows up. That's how I. That's the beginning of the level. Ooh, what's this? I've never been here before. How the fuck have I never been here before? What's going on? This wasn't here at the beginning of the game. Or maybe what? Ow! I love their animations. It's so good. They're just like, so good. So fucking good. Ow! Get out of your Darth helmet. Duck mine. Ooh, this is the Death Star. Like in 3D. Oh, that's fucking cool. Come on, guys. I don't care if this was made in 1994, even if this was made in like 2020. That's cool. That's fucking cool. Okay, was I here already? The music's fucking jamming. Auto aim, babe. Yes, I'll hit the switches. I did something. Yes. Oh shit, the reactor's opening. You know what that means? Dick sucking palace. Too easy, baby. No, don't kill Darth helmet ass bitch. Fucking space balls. No. I don't like this gun. I want this gun. Yeah. Time to motherfucking die, baby. Time to suck my lead. My laser penis. Okay. Ah, extra shield. The extra shield will come in handy. That's a shield I have not looked at in a long time. Now I escaped, is that it? I got the Death Star plans like, oh, time to escape, man. Okay, let's go. Hit the switch! See, I knew with this I could hit switches. Come on! Boom, 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 boom. What do I do? Upload! Download! Left load, right load. Shit. Come on, man. There's gotta be something I can do. Ah, all these buttons, right? Oh, there's this. Let's look at my map. Tab is the map. Ooh, okay. Oh, there's two sides to the base. Oh no, I'm on both sides. Where's the objective at? Excuse me, let me just go down here. Oh, wait. This yellow here. Oh, can I open this? Tab. Fuck yeah, buddy! Let me just pull this lever. Woo! Now we're going to fucking Townsville, baby. You fucking baby mouses. Oh, I already killed you guys. Sorry. What can I say? It's not my fault you guys suck. I was already here. What do I do? I don't want to jump. I don't want to make that jump. I'm just not fucking doing it. It's just not fucking happening. It's not fucking happening. Oh shit! Fine. Fuck you, door, because you have to have a fucking side panel. There you go. You have opened the side panel. You have sucked a dick. Open up. Open. Take me up, Charlie. Open up, Charlie. All right, so now, I guess what my plan would be is to go to the other side. The other side. I want you to see the other side of me. The other side. Hannah Montana, the wave. Okay, ready? You fucking bastard jumper. Tiny little leg having ass bitch. What's this guy's name? Tarn? Something stupid? Get the fuck out of here. Your fucking tiny ass weak legs. You think you're Doom Guy? Fuck you. You're not even close to Doom Guy. Doom Guy would have made that jump 10 times over. Alright, here we go. Ready? Put your tiny ass legs. Boo! No! Why the fuck did that happen? What the fuck? He like jumped and then moved. What is the purpose? What's the porpoise? What is the porpoise? Come on, baby. No, baby. Get over here, baby. Come on, babe. We're like way over. My videos are usually like 10, 12, 15 minutes long. And now like I'm hitting into like 17 minutes. Boo! You! All right, what am I missing here? What is there something that I'm missing? Can I make the jump from another? Oh, okay. Up there, I can make the jump. How do I get up there? Let's open up tab. So where do I need to get to? I need to get... Oh my god, this map is confusing the fuck out of me. Oh yeah, okay, so it's there. Okay, so I gotta get there. Okay, right. Alright, let's just wait. Let's save the map till we go back on top. Let's run. Get my life fucking over with. Come on. It should make it so when you shoot the blasters, the doors open. I'm just saying. I mean, it was fucking 1994, but you guys can do... You guys can make 3 Death Stars, but you can't make it so when you shoot the fucking thing, the doors open. Well, sus, bro. Well, fucking sus, dude. Well, fucking sus, dude. It's like... It's kind of saying I can go here. But I can't do it. Can I push it? No. This side? No. You fucking mouse. Then what the fuck am I supposed to do? Okay, I'm not jumping across for you. I don't want to jump across for you either. Oh wait, do you lead to a secret? What if it doesn't lead to a secret and I'm wasting my time? I guess I'm wasting time as it is, right? So what the fuck do I care? Oh, shit. Alright, not M. Tab. How do I get there? I mean, it makes it so simple, like, just jump across here, man. Like, that seems like the thing to do. But I don't think I can make that jump. Unless there's a way I could, like, open a bridge. Shit. Alright, well, one more time, and if this doesn't work, then I'll try the other way. You fucking bastard. You fucking cock. I guess the problem with Tarn is his cock's too big, he can't jump that high. Fuck you. My cock's so heavy, I can only jump 2 inches. Like my cock. Cock and balls! Sounds like Jack Black. Cock and balls! I made it. Nothing for me. Oh shit, dude! Okay. Let's try this again. Shift. Boop. How did I make that jump? Perfect. But not this one. Nah, I'm fucking doing this again. Come here. Hurry up. I'm wasting my bullets. Fuck you. Alright, come here. Here we go. Come on, baby. Ready? Boop. Alright. Boop. Oh shit, let's go.
Your lack of cock disturbs me.
It's so. Oh shit! Yeah, give me all his fucking units. No, don't fall off. Oh, I got a fucking new gun, didn't I, baby? Oh, that's a dead guy. Okay. So there seems like the place to go, but I don't want to go there. I want to go. Oh, that's inside, right? I was already inside before. Yeah. Okay. So I guess this is the way to go. Oh shit. Oh shit, it's so dark. Open up. Yeah, baby. Oh shit. Where is it taking me to? Oh, it's like an elevator so I can get back here whenever I want to? That's pretty cool if that's what it is. I mean... Oh shit, let's go! I keep pressing M for map. Alright, let's fucking go. Oh, well, let's see if there's a secret. Might as well, right? We went through all this... We went through all this hard work. Might as well see what rewards... Reap. I so reap the rewards, okay? Frankly, I'm the greatest reaper of sows. I've sowed so many reaps. Frankly, I'm the greatest sow ever. I've reaped so many sows. And frankly, I don't think anyone else has reaped as many sows as I have, no. Hasn't happened. Never gonna happen. And frankly... I don't think. That's it, I just don't think. Frankly, I don't think. Infrared goggles? Yeah. Oh, you fucking. How do I put on my goggles? How do I put on these goggles? How do I put on these goggles?
Lord Sidious, I will do your bidding, my master.
I am the Senate. Suck this, Lord Vader.
Okay, what is this? Give them to me. What a little bomb looks like. You fucking Miskis? Fucking Miskis? Fucking mouskas. All right, what do I do? Like, is this whole thing a secret? This can't be a secret. This is like part of what I gotta do, right? Like, okay, you go here, get all the stuff. You go to fucking town. There's gotta be a thing here that I'm just not. I put on infrared goggles. Oh shit! What does that mean? Come on, baby. Infrared goggles. Shift. No, control. Control to shoot. Good to know. Z, X, C. I could fucking crouch. All right, G, R, D. W, A, S, D is move. Stop shooting. How did I shoot just now? R is shoot. Why the fuck is R shoot? Get out of here. Come here, you little bastards. Come here, you little babies. You little baby bastards. Come here, bastard. Come here, bastard. Give me some juice, man. Give me some of that juice. Give me that juice. Give me that juicy juice. Give me that shield. Give me that juice. Give me that rock arrow. Oh. I don't know what to fucking do. I don't know what to do. I'm so fucking lost. What's my plan? I have no bullets. Is it time for me to go home? Well, let's try this. Let's try going back up here. Wait a minute. I never got up here. I never went. Oh, yes, I did actually. I went through here. But I never got to the other side. Wait, or did I? Yes, I did. I was here already. Okay. And you don't do nothing, really? Oh, okay. Ready? Close the door. Send me home, Papa Jones. Open the door! Open the door, please. Thank you. I would like to go home now. Thank you. I would like to go to the level 2, please. Thank you. What the fuck am I supposed to do, man? What do you do? Nothing. Good. Good to know you do nothing. I want to make sure you were doing your job. And you were fucking doing it. I want to make sure you were fucking doing your job of doing nothing. Doing nothing, sir! Good. Just the way I like it. I like all my switches to do nothing.
What do I do?
I don't fucking know anymore.
Get here, get there, open the door, take me there.
Whoa! What do I do? Just threw me a boon here. I got infrared goggles. How do I use them? Excuse me. Your mom's a pair of infrared goggles. Oh! Oh, maybe I could see in the dark now. Let's see. No, wait. I know I can't see in the dark because I was in that dark-ass room earlier. I couldn't see shit. Something's not right here. Something is not right here. Go up here. Oh, don't worry if you guys are dizzy. It's a fucking game made from 1994, you bastards. Don't expect greatness. Make greatness. Oh. What the fuck do I do, man? I don't fucking get it. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna look this up. I promise you. Bah. Oh, maybe I gotta go up here now that I did everything. Now that I've got the infrared goggles, maybe now they're like, okay. Now you can go up here and do what you gotta do. Let me see if I can look it up a little bit. Yes, the buttons. Yes, the buttons are doing well. Let me see. Let me look it up one second. Hold on, guys. Oh. Oh. Boy, do I feel stupid. Okay, you guys want to know what it is? I'm so sorry. All right, let me show you guys what it is. Okay, so you get over here, right? And then you just go here. And you go back to down to the Death Star plans like you normally do. So I guess everything I did was for no fucking reason? I don't fucking know. Alright, you go here. Death Star plans. And there's supposed to be an elevator here somewhere. Ah, here we go. This is what I missed. This is what I fucking missed. Can you believe that shit? Really? Go fucking suck a dick. There's supposed to be a secret life somewhere. Ah, yes. I guess not. Fuck the extra life. Alright. Our end mission said press escape. Escape. Next mission. Yeah! Yes!
Kyle delivers the plans to the Rebel Alliance. Soon afterwards, the Death Star is destroyed. But even as the Alliance
celebrates this, fucking Polyzone guy?
Another sinister plot is set in motion that will become an even greater concern for the Rebellion.
Next time on The Twilight Zone.
The Twilight Zone? Oh, it's me! From the back? Wow.
Made him look fucking cool. Oh!
Approved your test demonstration, General Mock.
Thank you, Lord Vader. What I unveil today will mark a new era for the Empire.
They're fucking not motions.
Decimate the rebels.
Decimate the rebels.
This is still cool.
At last, the Emperor's war will be filled only with the glory and beauty of decisive victory.
A noble cause, General. I hope the demonstration lives so up to your claims. Proceed.
Live up to your claims. Proceed.
Dark Trooper, release.
Dark Troopers! These are the guys that I've been waiting the whole game to see! Oh, shit. Drop in the hole, baby. I thought it was black paint. They were just dipping in fucking black paint. Oh, shit! Oh, no! What the fuck? Where are we going? Follow that guy, okay? I like how, like, even though they're, like, you know, electronically guided missiles or whatever, they're still, like... I think it's pretty cool. Oh, they fucking blew up the world. That's it. GG. Game over. The world died. What sad music.
Very impressive, General. The Emperor will be most pleased.
The Emperor continue with your project. Continue
certainly,
with your project.
Lord Vader.
So fucking cool. This is a long ass cutscene. I thought I was gonna be like, level 2. Hey, girl.
Thank you, Commander, for responding at such short notice.
This is fucking cool.
The Empire has been keeping us on the run since the destruction of the Death Star. 5 days ago, the Empire attacked one of our secret bases.
Is that Admiral Akbar? I just see round thing.
It's a trap.
This is tech base to anybody out there. Please, we're under Imperial attack. There were reports there was no warning at all. Total devastation.
Oh.
They broke through our shield.
He's fucking dead. Well. I really hope that, like, last night, his wife sucked his dick or something. He's like, this is the last time.
Destroyed within minutes. Many innocent.
This fucking guy thinks he's so badass. Is this the guy I am?
Intelligence thinks that this may be an act of retaliation for the destruction of the Death Star.
This looks like it could be a normal Imperial attack, except for those sounds.
Except for those sounds.
Deceptive, Commander. I knew
sounded like an animal back there.
All we discuss here is classified. This Imperial officer, Crix Medine, wishes to defect.
That's so cool. Like, when I look at it far away, like on this monitor, it's like a little bit farther back. It's kind of smaller. You can kind of see the face and stuff. It's cool. I like it.
Come from that weapon. A new type of stormtrooper. A dark trooper.
A new stormtrooper that can take out a rebel base that quickly? I should have kept working for the Empire.
I should have kept working for the Empire. Man, this guy is so fucking badass. In his dreams, baby. Now I'll give you a blowjob. In your dreams, lady. The only person who sucks this dick is me.
Alright, I'm in.
Alright.
I think I'll need some help on this one. I want Jan Ors as my mission officer.
That's it.
Certainly.
Certainly. Certainly! I want Jan Ors. Certainly! Oh, that looks like fucking Star Trek. Sorry, boys. Oh, shit. I'm gonna hook up with this girl. For sure. But we'll hook up with her next time. See you guys then. 30 fucking minute episode. Yeah! Alright, see you guys then. Bye.